It's Tuesday, July 31st. We're crow past 3,500 feet, and this is the glacier up here. And I believe it's Raven Glacier. Gorgeous. See that blue? It's a pretty nice day. We're lucky to have sunshine right now, especially around Girdwood. So, very awesome. That's Exit Glacier down at Seward, and it is raining. It's August 1st, and it's about 1 o'clock. I'm trying to go to the Harding Ice Fields, and I might not be able to make it. A lot of this stuff, real slippery. That's Exit Glacier down there. I'm not sure I'm getting to the Harding Ice Fields. Oh well, a lot of hiking already.